Howdy folks, how you doing? One of the questions I get all the time is from people who don't smoke but want to smoke a pipe is, what should I buy for my first pipe? Well, that all really depends on you and who you are and where you're at. Recently a guy wrote me and said, listen, I want to smoke a pipe. I think it'd be fun. I see the videos on YouTube. They look like a lot of fun. And I want to join up. But unfortunately, I smoked a couple cheap drugstore cigars and they tasted nasty to me. And I'm afraid pipe smoking will be like that and I won't enjoy it. So I don't want to spend a lot of money. This fellow was the perfect candidate for a corncob pipe. If you're really, really dirt poor and want to try smoking a pipe, or if you just aren't sure if you're going to like it, a $6, $7, $10, $12, $13 corncob pipe is the answer. There are some disadvantages. They take six or seven smokes, I guess, where they're going to stop tasting like corn. But a lot of pipes require a break-in. There are some real advantages. A corncob pipe will eventually taste very neutral and allow you to taste the flavor of the tobacco you're smoking, which is a good thing. Financially, long term, I don't know if it's such a good idea because corncobs do burn out, which means you're going to, you know, be buying more and more pipes on a regular basis. You know, when one burns out, you have to buy another one. I had a friend of mine who wore these really, really cheap digital plastic watches. You know, they're 20 bucks at you know, the local grocery store or whatever, or drugstore. And he always wore these really crappy digital watches. And, you know, they looked like the devil. He even had girlfriends who would tell him, get rid of that thing. You know, one girlfriend even bought him a nice Seiko at one point. And I said to him one time, you know, over the years, for all the money you spent, you know, because these things break after a year or so. I said, for all the money you spent on digital watches that were cheap and plastic bands and flimsy, you could have bought yourself a nice watch that would have lasted the same amount of time. And that's kind of how I feel about corn cobs. Fine to start out and try if you just want to try tobacco smoking or pipe smoking, but not something I'd want to commit to for, you know, long term. The other disadvantage to corn cobs as I see it is, for me, I always wanted to buy a pipe. And the first time I thought about smoking a pipe, I just knew I wanted a nice briar pipe. The next few videos, we're going to explore how to get yourself a nice briar pipe fairly cheaply, almost as cheaply as a corncob pipe. And the nice thing is, if you don't like smoking a pipe, you can always resell it and get your money back. And if you do like pipe smoking, it can be a lifelong friend. All right, folks. See you next time.